Your creature already has his own personality. But you can alter and shape it by... Hey! What's going on? Aye! Punish your creature to stop him doing things. Hold down the action button over the creature to zoom in on him. Now slap him by moving your hand quickly from side to side across him. Thanks. He won't try that again in a hurry. I'll come back soon to explain more about your wondrous, slightly headstrong beast.